Right, seventh place in the RCZ Cup. Couple of different cars here tonight. The TT, that's nippy round here. I just couldn't quite hook it up on the last section, so thought I would stick for the RCZ. Haven't tried the Huracan or the Vantage, but that's not to say we won't. Mixed results here this week. A couple of fifths, a sixth, a seventh. Starting in seventh, so I hope I finish in the top 50%. It's good for points. Want a point today? Nah, I think. All right, here we go. This is going to be interesting. I'm now boxed in. Right. Let's not panic. Missed my breaking point there last night as well. On the first lap. So it's a drag race, three abreast. Oh. Oh dear, two places lost so far. not a good look. That might be a half second penalty. Can we get our 7th place back? Of course, all we're doing here is drawing the guy in behind. Get a move on. Here he comes. Yeah, you had a go, didn't you? Had to have a little dive bomb, didn't you? Well, I'm sorry I'm not saying much, but I'm concentrating here. I want this place back. It doesn't look like I'm going to get it. Well, 8th place. One place down on the starting position. We'll have a look at the number on the door. I have a feeling I might have had a low number there. But thanks for watching. And I'll see you again sometime, hopefully. Cheerio now. Okay, race number two, starting in ninth this time. I don't know what I've done to deserve that. Two places lower than the last race, but it is what it is. I'll probably just show you the highlights of this race too. So thanks for watching. See you again sometime. No, I'm only kidding. Let's see what... So let's go. Yeah, I've just thought being in ninth, I might start on this bend. I hope not. I hope we're off this bend. Right, the last two corners. What do they call that corner, the last one? It's the Schumacher Barrichello Corner of Shame. Just wrong. Got that completely wrong. So there's a potential here to get another place because of this penalty, but this is going to have to be a clean away. Not quite. Might be a half second there, we don't know yet. Soon find out, yeah, half second. We'll try and get out of this guy's way. So easy to pick up track limit penalties here. A close one. Well, 7th will do, 7th from 9th on the grid. I'm hoping I've got a high door number there. Score some points. Disappointed about the half second penalty. But when you get track limit penalties, it's your own fault. But thanks for watching, and see you soon.